no so and fama wa na ye ko get fund boys dormitory project be a wesi ewo Obiri Yeboah senior high school no se say wa shase a ewo pese wo wie kura sabaye a adisuafo benya baabi ada
ye adisuafo betena me che girls and boys dormitory e ya ho kese pa ewo Obiri Yeboah senior high school no no ewo asinfo su Bayan Fishier Dunsini, Machida 2007, was share get fun project Biasia, and no Ananka Bayer Boys Dormitory, no. His answer contract and sank and seeking to know. We jay project noa, now called the baby bassa. And ne, Adom Kasee, Asa Boichiri, Ayaba School had more, Ayababa Hesse. Sir, get fun project at 2007 President Kufosha Asiano, Saini City. Now, see a buyer, no. He was a contractor, Sina Saba, Washa Sia, one a year, Juma. Ura Jumo Gleve, awo no, ene headmaster ma Obiri Yeboah senior high school chile se. Owa hawkesi ya pa, ewa biya ya mkwa dabe, dani zizi ya woye dan wi unwe jume idie. Ebe buwa mwa mwa ha mpa.
This one will accommodate the boys, about 800 of them. About 800 of them. And this one to accommodate about 400. So with the accommodation challenges, it will be things of the past. It's a huge project. So I'm thankful to our MCE, because he has been spearheading this. He has been spending money, his personal money, assembly money. He devoted every money to this school. So I'm thankful to him. I'm saying that Honorable MP Kennedy Ajepon should succeed in every endeavor.
Owurọ nukura fifi ba kon ya bankrachi penyin wa sinfo su chere se aban ebo no humbo ni bia na famu de ntia de suafo nso yiri ohun sua de se de beyo beyo men ejapade da achi
yes sir teachers no omo bo humbo den